What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Never Do My Father, and we're back at it again with Jak and Daxter, the Curse of Legacy. And I'm pretty sure this old fart got us something to do.
You have to destroy the dark eco crystals in spider caves.
Well, that was plain and simple. So let's go here and see where we can find these spiders at. How y'all guys doing today? I'm doing mighty swell myself, if y'all was wondering. I don't know if y'all care, but y'all gonna care anyway. I'm gonna tell you anything. I don't even know. That ain't for talking shit. But anyway, is this correct way to go? Nope, this is where we first came. So yeah, what you guys think about the last episode? I know it was pretty bad. Yeah, I had some pretty bad technical difficulties. Hate to have y'all go through that. Y'all know me, I love to make sure y'all get some good quality. But we just gonna keep it moving.
By my calculations, it's going to take 72 power cells to fuel the heat shield against the lava on the way to Gol and Maia Citadel.
Okay, 72, not bad. We got 5 more. I know how we gonna do. We just gonna go ahead, get what we need to get, call it a day. But I want to spend some of this video to pick up what I was talking about last video, about the direction that I want to take the channel. And the direction, another thing I really want to do for this channel, necessarily, I really want to make it mine. You know what I'm saying? Like, I do want to get back to subscribers, because I wouldn't be nothing without them, and the views, of course. And
God damn it.
And yeah, I really want to not lose myself in the process, because I've seen my fair share of gaming YouTubers take away from what made them a good channel. They'll end up vlogging, and not saying anything is wrong with that, but they'll lose the whole concept of a gaming channel. You get what I'm saying? So that's one thing I don't want to do. I don't want to steer away from gaming, even though I do want to do certain things outside of it, but I do want it to stay primarily a gaming channel. And like I said, I'm pretty much gonna play games I want to play. I will take suggestions, and I will play new releases, you know, but I do want to make sure that, you know, I have that out in the open. Like, yeah, most of these games is pretty much gonna be what I like to play, and I feel like that would help my channel grow. Oh my god. Because I'm staying true to myself.
God damn
it. So that's one thing. I mean, that's another thing. Oh Jesus, come on. Woo! So yeah. What else I wanna say? I really don't have much. I spoke a lot on my last episode. I really felt like I talked you guys ears off, and I hope you guys got to know me a lot better when I came and spoke. So let's knock out these missions. I'm pretty sure we gotta take these bad boys out. So hard to aim with this thing. Like, up is down, and down is up. Left is right, and right is left. So that, I can just imagine. Yeah. Come here. That's narrow. Hmm. see. Here we go.
Alright. Getting a little hang of this aim, though. Tell you that. Yes, sir.
Okay, got
him. Okay. Any more? This one right here. Goggles, of course. Dark Ecos, Sky Flats, okay. Where's that last one then? Okay, I see this right here. Can I shoot around it? Probably not gonna do that shoot. Alright, can't shoot him at all. Alright, come on.
Till we get the Jack 2. Probably might bring you guys a marathon. Probably like to hurry up and get the Jack 2.
Ooh, and we got a passive.
See, that's really what I want to do. I want to bring you guys a marathon. So if you guys think I should, you know, let me know. Y'all probably don't care, you know. Just let me know. Cause I'm probably going to do it anyway. You know, I know my channel's pretty small, so I'm not really going to get that big of it. Trash. Get a bit of a better response, so we'll just see how it goes. Make sure the channel keep momentum. But we're growing pretty fast. Just gotta keep the content going, keep the laughs. You know, stay true to the channel, keep the consistency. That's another thing I need to work on. And that's another thing I do want to talk to you guys about. I do want you guys to know that I am coming up with a schedule. And pretty much how I'm going to do the schedule. The way I'm going to do the schedule, I'm going to do the schedule like,
run away! That crystal's
gonna blow! For a series, there will be Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Depending on how I feel, they might come on Sundays too. And I'm going to bring content, different content, probably every Sunday and every Friday. So, like, let's just say, that's why I said maybe. God. But like I said, maybe I might bring an extra video Sunday. If not, that's what the video will be the different content. You know, it can be different content from Call of Duty, what else? GTA, Fortnite, stuff like that. So it won't be just, you know, Jak and Daxter every time you go on the channel. You know, I know other people who love to watch Fortnite, you know, 2K. I still got Madden videos and stuff for you guys. I did a rematch with my little brother Tristan, which I might bring to you guys this upcoming weekend. Just to keep the show's consistency. You know what I'm saying? And the time slot I'm kind of aiming for, I just got a new job, so it'll probably be maybe every 5 o'clock central, 6 o'clock central, around that time, every 5, 7, you know, so it'll be like when everybody get off work, you know, just sit there and enjoy. And I might do some streaming too. I don't know where it yet. I was thinking about streaming on YouTube, you know, I'm trying to get the channel up. But also trying to work on my partnership with Twitch as well, so it might be Twitch. But as I was saying, I'll keep you guys updated. You know, we're not gonna worry about the streaming right now. We're trying to get to make sure the videos are on. So as long as the video's okay, you know, that's all we're aiming for. You guys consistent good videos, you know, so you guys can enjoy. You guys deserve it. Y'all been holding it down for your boy. Okay, run up with that sucker in time now. Kick move. Now get up here. Yuzzle. I missed him. Ooh, burn my britches. Oh, look at this. Look at that skin. I ain't even think I was gonna get my britches burned. Oh, talking all that shit. I'd have found me a little cheat code right there. I'm gonna hit that elbow. Going up. Alright. Damn. Going up. Flippity doo. Let's get it. Oh no. Dead. I ain't even dead. I gotta do all that.
Wait for me. Oh.
Y'all suckers now. It's been wow. Burnt bridges. Talking all that crap. Talking about finding me a new move. Oh, look at that. Can't even take no chances right there. I only got one hit. I ain't trying to start all the way over. Let's get it. Going up. Oh! Never do my part. Damn it! And I stopped it. Oh, what's down here? Oh. Oh, okay. Just fell up upon something. Yes, sir. Shall we do that now? Shall we do that now? There you go. Oh, yeah, I didn't even know this was right here. Oh, yeah, we did that. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. I'm good right here. So hold on, I need to get all the way up there still. This, cut that waiting time down. I tell you that. Put your beak in there. Oh my god.
I'll say something really teary at the funeral. Like, how am I gonna get Shane back now?
Something over there. Nope, ain't that. Ain't nothing at the bottom but where we just came.
Then we gotta start all the way over.
As a kid, my little sister used to hate on me. She always felt like she was good enough to play these games, like Jak and Daxter and all that. And I'd be telling her, "No, you're not good enough. You can't play these. It's hard. You just get so upset with me, bro." I think she still get upset. Damn. I'll never forget, she ain't called me one day. I was like, how you beat this boy? I said, I told you. Shit off. But honestly, it's really not that hard. At least the first one, not no more than me. I done played it so much. To me, the hardest Jak is Jak 2. I really can't wait for y'all to see it. For those who haven't played it. I really can't wait to play it again. Like, my nostalgia going wild playing Jak 1. So hopefully when I make it to 3, we got us a good little fan base out here. We can enjoy it together. I don't want to just be out here being selfish. What the hell? This is going to be a 30-minute long video. Off me just trying to get to the top of that damn tower. This is gonna be insane. This is going to be insane. But you know how we do. We now for the long haul. Y'all see every mistake, every fail, it's only right. Y'all can't see the coldness without seeing this clawless. It's clawless. I don't know what clawless mean. Alright. I just be having to time it right. Yeah, good. Wind up. Diddy. Okay. Slow down. Diddy. Screw this, y'all. I told y'all that crap gonna be on the back burner any damn way. So what's going on in this direction?
I think we're in a spider's nest.
Oh Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. I'm glad ain't no spiders big like that in real life. I'm out of here. Blow this sucker up. To that power cell that's at the top of the what's the face? So dark.
Get a crystal to get some light.
Damn, it's so dark. I don't even see how I would see without the damn light. Oh my god. Hey, bamboos at your boy. Oh my god. See, that's, look at that. Kind of sensitive, man. Your mother. Come on. Ooh, he ain't messing with you right there. make sure you ain't killing me. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Okay, boom. Spin move. Oh, there we go. Made it up there. Hurry up. Alright, where we going? Okay. And we good. Dun. No. That's how you do that. Ah. Hold on. What the hell? Ah, I guess I'm getting out of here. Where do I go? Ooh! I missed the hell out of that. Oh! Sunday. Until next time, your boy is out.